graffiti.
And Richard, all you have to do is drive by to see the vandalism here at Mae Fong Park. Someone tagged the letters KKK and also a swastika into the sign at the entrance to the park. And you know, that's just the beginning of the hate speech on this park here tonight. People say it's hurtful language anywhere, but it's especially frustrating to see it showing up at a place where people are meant to come together and enjoy each other.
That's pretty frustrating.
Ivan Guzman is offended by the words now littering his neighborhood park.
The community wants this park for their kids, you know.
But tonight, Mae Fong Park is the last place Ivan or many others would want to take their kids. The sign at the entrance is covered in red graffiti with the letters KKK and a swastika.
I think it's offensive.
Scott Stainer spotted the images during one of his regular runs. Further inside on the climbing rock is even more offensive writing. Someone spray painted the F word, the N word, and more swastikas.
It's, you know, vulgar, horrific language here that nobody should have to read, but especially young people.
Councilmember Kevin McCarty came out to see the damage with us.
It's so sad. This is a brand new park.
The park is in McCarty's district. And just a couple months ago, he was here dedicating this brand new several million dollar park in memory of Mae Fong, a Sacramento businesswoman and philanthropist.
We're not going to tolerate this.
Are you going to make sure that these words are covered tomorrow?
Yes, we're going to get the crew out here right away to take care of this graffiti.
Police are also aware of this vandalism. While they say they don't know who's responsible, they say they are looking for whoever is. Reporting live in Sacramento, Danielle Lee, KCRA 319.